Amon's hybrid facility lies in ruin. His hybrid armies shattered. And yet, for the briefest of moments, we lingered on the cusp of ruin. We endured because of the actions of one brave Templar. In the midst of darkness, I have seen a light. I have seen defiant hope. Karax of the Kalai, you were born a craftsman from a caste of engineers. But now, you stand as a warrior. Today, it is clear that the age of castes has come to its end. Today, we must all become Templar. Eradicated your hybrid facility and turned your servants to my side. All that is left is your destruction.
Impudence, back! You are insignificant in the face of the salvation I bring. You will come to ire and die.
He is gone. He is so arrogant. Just as he could look into me, so I have looked into him. His form is almost complete, and now he waits for us to return. He plans to bring the Great Fleet down upon us. There is a way around this. We have to eliminate the sacred Psi Matrix that powers ire, or we are all doomed.
If he intends to use the Golden Armada to stop us from destroying his body, then you are right. Destroying the Psi Matrix is essential. It seems this connection of yours has proved worthwhile. But it is time to free yourself from Amon. Sever yourself from the Kala.
I would relinquish all that I know.
It is the only way. Unshackle yourself from the past, Rohanna, and step into this new age.
For the day long.
Set a course for ire.
Hierarch, one of our combat units can be assigned a new faction through the console in the War Council.
Such hubris. To think that they could control what they did not understand. Oh, it's always hubris with the Terrans. Get too close to a black hole, and it will crush you.
We once thought the same of the Tal Darim, Alarak. We believed you mindless and obedient slaves.
And we thought you were weak, impure, and unworthy. And yet now we stand together.
Perhaps we acted too rashly with Mobius Corps. There may have been a different way.
Oh, Templar, is there ever a moment when your people do not doubt themselves? No, Artanis. Extermination was the only course. The hybrid leave nothing to save.
Hierarch, the Purifiers are impressed with your leadership. They clamor to strike at the heart of Amon.
Friend Phoenix, they are impressed equally with yours.
Yes, They have chosen to follow my command. Leadership is new for me, as is everything else.
I had not intended to become Hierarch. I questioned the decision. There had to be someone more worthy. Do not fall into the same mental traps I did, my friend. The Purifiers follow you for a reason, as the Daylam now follow me. Self-doubt will only cloud your decision-making.
You speak truth, Hierarch. You speak as a leader.
The deeds of a Templar suit you, Kerax.
For the entirety of my life, I have given myself to the art of creation. My war has been one of design, a battle against obstacles that hinder optimization. I am a facesmith, and will always be my first calling. But as times change, those who were not born true Templar can become so through their deeds.
Then ready yourself, Templar. You will be needed.
The Golden Armada has devastated the sector, Artanis. I know we cannot engage them directly, but this must not continue.
Rohanna, before you freed yourself from the Kala's grip, did you see anything else?
Yes, I saw Amon's end. As the Firstborn created the Kala, the Xel'Naga were disturbed from their slumber. They felt an absence within the void itself. They discovered Amon and his followers at Xeras, and a war among the gods erupted. Amon unleashed the Swarm.
And the Swarm consumed the Xel'Naga.
Only a fraction remained within Ulnar. In the final confrontation, Amon was felled, but he was not defeated. He returned to the Void, twisting it with his hatred. His servant, Narud, machinated for eons, seeking a body to sustain his master.
The hybrid.
A stepping stone towards the host body he now forges upon Ire. His plan is almost complete.
We are still here, Rohanna. And he can be defeated again.
Capital ships have docked within the Spear of Adun. They await your preference.
Carrier has arrived.
Valor is eternal.
The Tal'Darim Wrathwalker robotics are now online, Hierarch.
So many lost. So much destruction. But there is a glimmer of hope. We will destroy Amon's host body and cast him from the Kala. The Templar shall make our final stand for Ire. Brothers, sisters, the time has come for our attack.
Oh well, this is truly a miracle.
Rohanna has used her connection to the Kala to reveal Amon's plan. He forges a hybrid body to indwell, and exists within it and the Kala. But he remains vulnerable until this form is complete. He must call upon the Golden Armada for defense.
There is still a way to prevent them from warping to Ire, by dismantling the warp network's power structures.
That would grant us the time we need to destroy Amon's hybrid form. Clever.
Once he only has the Templar to inhabit, we unleash the Keystone, removing Amon from the Kala.
It will not contain him for long.
No, but long enough for our people to sever their connection to the Kala and thrust him back into the void.
This optimism is dangerous. We could destroy them all from orbit and not waste such time.
How dare you suggest the destruction of our people?
I will not accept that, Alarak. What we face is a true horror, but we must endure it. Ready yourselves. The final confrontation is upon us, and we will meet it head on.
Your people are lost, Artanis. I know you desire to save them, but it will not be done. Our focus should be on Amon's destruction alone.
By destroying Amon's body, then liberating my people from the Kala, he will be thrust back into the void. It is a victory we can achieve.
It is a folly and a risk we do not need to incur. We should eradicate the Protoss, burn the entire world and all on it.
No, Alarak. If we may save my people, it will be done. Do not defy me on this.
Of course I only counsel wisdom. If you do not wish to hear it, I will say no more.
I have such tangible memories of Ire. I can still feel the warm breezes of Aldera, its hot sunlight filling my every pore.
The Praetor Council took me to Aldera as a youngling too. It is there where I ignited my first Psyblade.
Phoenix as well. It was the proudest moment of his life. He felt such purpose, such surety of his existence. I look forward to seeing this place he so loved for the first time.
Those memories you hold, they are of another place. That world is no more.
Then we shall build a better one on top of it.
The Keystone is reacting to void energies on the surface of Ire. But this scale, it can only be...
Amon, how long until the Keystone is ready?
I do not know. It has only been used like this once before. The Keystone shows clear evidence of tampering, likely by this Nerud creature mentioned in the Terran Engineer Swan's report. It was adapted to drain the void energies within Kerrigan and store them until they could be redistributed to revive Amon. The foundation is there, but it was never intended to house the full energies of a Zalnaga.
You will find a way, Kerax. If there is one thing I have learned, you will not rest until you have found your result. I have faith in that.
Thank you, Hierarch. But this will prove difficult. The Keystone was intended to be a vessel. Not a prison.
The psionic matrix was first sparked 3,000 years ago. It is strange. Such a joyous event, and I only know of it from what has been recorded in history. I do not feel the memory. I cannot tell you of the joy the Protoss felt as the first pulse charged the Psy Matrix, or the rush of thoughts that cascaded through the Kala and the minds of the proud Kalai.
And yet, we know all that we need to about these times, Rohanna.
Yes. You must understand, though. To have so little of experience to recall it, my account is capable of flaws, of imperfection.
Perhaps this is how our histories should be viewed after all, without certainty, only seen through the era one lives in.
Ire. Some of my people are seeing it for the first time. They were born on Shakuris and have only heard tales of our homeland.
They will see much more of it, now that the power of the Keystone is within our grasp. Zeratul spoke truly. It has ushered us unto hope.
Yes, though not as we initially suspected.
Still, his tireless devotion brought us this chance. I will forever honor him for that.
As shall I.
Matrix's power structures are accessible from three locations across Ire. We must divide our forces to destroy them. I shall coordinate you and your executor's efforts from aboard the Spear of Adun. We can begin as soon as you are ready, Hierarch. The psionic matrix is the beating heart of Ire, formed from a lattice of Kedaran crystals embedded within the planet's crust. Its power structures can only be accessed from three points. If we destroy them, it should disable the warp network.
I will send three forces. We shall destroy the Matrix before Amon can recall the Golden Armada to Ire.
Vorazum, Alarak, you must enter the Citadel of the Executor to reach the first power structure. But the city has been infested.
No matter. We shall purge Antioch of the Zerg.
Even if I must do it myself. Of course,
we must
state your request. As I, so these are the Zerg who defeated you. They too shall fall before my power. State your request. I agree. Tell me, how did you lose ire to these animals? Did they leap up and chew apart your starships?
The Zerg were once the greatest threat my people faced. Only a fool would underestimate.
Well then, I will bow to your experience as the fool. I hesitate to think what you would do without me.
You are about to find out. This gate is sealed from the other side, and I shall move through the shadows to open it. Overseers. They can detect my presence. Better to avoid them. The enemy will never see me. Niraz Guyo. There is much to be done. It is my honor. Our future is the Daylam.
Are you down yet? Or do I need to keep slaughtering the Zerg here?
It is my honor. There! The gate has been opened.
Finally. Now let us continue. As I desire.
We stand with our allies.
Of course I am needed. As I will it. As I desire. For so shall it be. As I will it.
You require counsel.
What?
Nasferu Sadon.
Speak. Now, you address the High Lord. As I will.
You require counsel.
You address the High Lord.
We must form a plan. Our future is the Daylam.
Of course I am.
There is little time. We stand with our allies. There is much to be done.
Of course I am needed.
we must form a plan. Our future is the Daylight. There is much to be done.
What?
Well, I agree.
I want the Shadow.
Speak.
Of course I am.
Not very.
Address the Hydra. How shall you serve?
We must form a plan. And Aradin Shakuris.
State your request.
Now speak. We must form a plan.
What?
I want the Shadow.
Of course I am needed.
Yes. And Aradin Shakuris.
Do not waste my time.
There is little time.
Of course I am right.
Ask for you, Sadon.
Of course I am right. So shall it be. As I desire.
There is little time.
What?
There is little time.
You address the heart.
Our path is barred. It seems I must infiltrate the enemy's forces and unseal the way forward.
Those Nubilisks are swarming en masse. I would do my best to remain undetected if I were you.
Our future is the Daylight. It is my honor. And Aradin Shakuris.
Of course I am needed.
What is your will? We stand with our allies. It is my honor. There is little time. Naraz Guglio. Aradin Shakuris.
Of course I am needed. What?
We have nearly reached the power structure. Press forward, High Lord.
Orders from you.
Our future is the Daylight.
So goes the chain of decision. As far as I am. So goes the chain of ascension. As I am needed.
Require counsel. The inner chamber is completely sealed. My stealth will not avail us here.
Then let us try a more direct approach. Guard me while I prepare. The Zerg will surely sense my growing power.
Yes. Our future is the Daylam. Nasperu Sadar. It is my honor. There is much to be done. We stand with our allies. It is my honor.
Structure will trouble us no more.
contact the others and tell them of the victory I have brought you.
Rohana, Alarak and I have destroyed the power structure. Alert the next team that they may begin.
Karax, Phoenix, the loss of the first power structure has not gone unnoticed. Hybrid have convened to defend the area.
Good. They shall suffer the full extent of my wrath.
All in good time, friend Phoenix. The Hybrid are a powerful foe, and if we're going to face them, we will need support. I've spent quite some time studying void energy. I should be able to reclaim robotic units and structures from Amon.
Then let us assemble our army, so a Hybrid may fall before it.
A facemith? An immortal? I cannot free the pilot from Amon's grasp, but I should be able to take control of it. We are united. I concur. I am not detecting any robotic units ahead. I suppose now would be a good time to phase in some photon cannons.
The power structure lies ahead, but the temple grounds are vast.
Centuries, immortals, colossi, reavers. We should reclaim as many as possible before proceeding. Yes, I will find the solution. Fire will be restored. Purpose. I can reclaim the gateway and robotics facility in this area.
We could then supplement our forces with the units of our choosing. A clever plan.
We are you?
I'm curious, Facemith. Could you take control of me?
If your systems were compromised by Amon, yes. I believe I could purify them.
Progress is made by the bold. Purpose guides us.
I return to serve. I return to serve.
Progress is made by the bold. The Cymatrix.
I am the Blade of Artanis.
I hear you.
We are Hierarch.
Yes, Hierarch.
Glory is eternal. Osiris here.
Naku Afal Ire. Shanala Arai Daylam. Daylam shall not prevail. The Cymatrix will fall. It will be. Facemith, I hear you. What may I resolve? It will be. Ire will be restored. We are united. Progress is made by the crew of full Ire. Shanala. What may I resolve? Ire will be restored. I concur. Progress is made by the bold. I concur. Shanala Arai Daylam. Ire will be restored. I concur. I will find the solution. Naku Afal Ire. Purpose guides us. I hear you. I'm detecting a robotic support bay nearby. If we can claim it, we can construct Colossi.
Guide us. The Cymatrix. I will find the solution.
Amon shall not prevail.
You must place that in the power field.
Progress is made by the bold. It will be. I will find the solution. Progress is made by the bold. Purpose guides
in Taro and Doom. In me.
A face smith is always. Yes, Hierarch. Amon shall not prevail. I will find the solution. We are all Temple.
These are our two. Speak and you will be heard.
What may I resolve? We are all Templar. Purpose guides us. We are... I will find... I hear you.
Surely the hybrid will be no match for us now.
I believe you are right, Friend Phoenix. Let us make for the power structure.
I return to service.
Naku of Fall Ire. Shanala Arai Daylam.
Your command.
Naku of Fall Ire. We are united. It will be. Purpose guides us. The way is open.
Your crusade has failed. The Master of One.
Hybrid eliminated, we can safely destroy the power structure. There. The Matrix was never meant to be dismantled like this. It has released a massive overflow of psionic energy from the surface of Ire. Hierarch, I fear you are in great peril. Psionic energy is gathering in the cavern behind you. If it reaches your position...
Do not fear, Karax. My warriors and I will keep ahead of the energy storm. Victory is still within our grasp.
Artanis, I am sending my Dark Templar to clear the path ahead. They shall aid your advance.
As will the Purifiers, deploying warp prisons. The Tal'Darine shall win this battle for you. My warriors are joining your forces now.
Change is upon us. The future is ours. Be swift, my brothers. The psionic energy has already flooded the cavern entrance. Continue fighting, warriors. I will channel the astral winds to heal your wounds. With honor, together, we are strong. A bold plan. The future is ours. With honor.
Fighting near your position, Artanis. We have nearly destroyed a major hive cluster.
Closing in behind us.
Dawn
come.
Strength in unity. Together, we are strong.
Structure. When it falls, the Psi Matrix will be no more.
You have done it, Artanis. We have stayed the Golden Armada's advance, for now. Initiating dimensional recall.